Individual breeds are known for their various temperamental characteristics, which are even oftentimes described directly in their official breed standard. But what if the breed has nothing to do with the temperament? According to a new genetic study, the dog breed does not affect the behavior of the dog. And even though the environment, socialization, and training plays an enormous role in the dog's development, this sounds like a bold statement. The genetic study was made on approximately 19,000 dogs of different breeds and backgrounds, so the study was really made on a very big sample. The result of the study claims that even though some traits are more common in certain breeds, only 9% of the dog's temperament is affected by the breed type, and the rest is a result of things such as pup's environment, socialization, training, and of course, experiences. I personally am very skeptical about it because I don't know how you can exactly measure temperamental traits such as friendliness, loyalty, affection, playfulness, or alertness. So such an exact number as 9% seems a little bit weird to me. The study basically says that no breed owns any particular trait and that breeds do not have personalities but individual dogs do. To some extent, this is certainly true, but there must be a reason why certain breeds are over and over used and trained by professional trainers for certain tasks, and the reason for it is mainly the breed's temperament. There must be a reason why Labradors are by far the most used service dogs, but you will not see a blind person led by Greyhound or Beagle. That would be just impossible, and it is due to the inherited breed temperament. Of course, not all Labradors will be trainable, gentle, and even tempered enough to be good service dogs, but the average breed's temperament gives them the edge over other breeds. The same goes with German Shepherds. Even without much training, they will be naturally protective and alert, and the breed's temperament is also a reason why Border Collies rock in dog shows. They just have the right temperament for it, and it would be almost impossible to achieve the same results with, let's say, Dachshunds or Afghan Hounds. Those would have better temperament for other purposes. And to be fair, the study states that especially when it comes to modal action patterns and behaviors tied to the original breed group functions like herding or retrieving, the breed can sometimes be a factor in behavior outcomes. But the common sense just tells me that even though I agree that the breed does not determine the temperament, it significantly influences the probability of distribution of various temperamental traits. But it wouldn't be for the first time when scientific study contradicts the common sense, and I'm curious if there will be any other studies supporting this one. I'm also curious about your opinion about this topic. Do you believe that the breed plays an important role in the dog's temperament, or that the dog's temperament is mostly shaped by experiences and environment? Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.